So same thing here. If you isolate y by dividing both sides by 2, you're going to have another y equals a number. And I don't want to repeat that work. The slope is 0. Y equals 3/2, i.e. 1.5 or 1.5. So I'll plot the y-intercept and then go to some other point with a y-coordinate of 1.5.